thanks, snipers. No thanks.
The head loads of power weapons in Fortress. I was sneaking in with advanced sensors down the bottom.
Initiating war zone simulation.
Random, comes sprinting up next to me and starts shooting randomly.
Yeah, get you exposed. Yeah, always happens. Every time I spawn a Prophet's Bane, I get exposed by
it. And I ran up on the right and I killed six people. They dropped two whiplashes and loads of like other guns and stuff. And nobody's picking up the weapon.
Oh, Henry, we've got a UGF on our team. A UGF member.
Let me guess.
Where you going, Henry? I'll support, Omega. I'll support you and Shogun. I think the four of us need to stay together and be a four-man army. Good boy. Are we going up theirs or ours?
I'm going up theirs. Ah. Well, we'll see what the enemy has to offer, you know.
Teammates need help with the elite commander. Teammates eliminated an elite commander.
Anyone jump from their side?
Teammates eliminated a soldier commander. Level 2 wrecks available.
No one.
No one? What do you mean no one?
I said it, there was no one.
What? How is he?
Back up in there if you can. They're probably going to be coming around the back. You need to keep his overwatch. Nice.
I ground pounded the first one out of midair and
the other one just got right away.
We have no one and the AI are going to kill. Hey. They're all over the temple. Oh no.
Shuriken, come on. I can't believe you took that guy from me. Actually, wasted
I didn't actually mean
spin
to go
grenade on him.
I've got this new controller. It's really sensitive. Actually amazing. But,
like an elite controller or
fall down. No, no, it's just a new black standard black one. I'm just being sensed when they're new, they're not squished. All the buttons work.
Oh yeah.
And it's just amazingly working.
Incoming
this
covenant
kid's going
flooded
up into our towers by their overwatch.
Incoming
look,
covenant
he's just fucked
broken
that kid
pillars.
On
our
team. No, our teammates fucking shit on him.
Covenant recon squad scouting the flooded ruins.
We've got UGF on our team, so.
They are inside the temple from the our side.
There's,
yeah,
they're
I
in
see
on.
That.
They are in. He was hiding.
One guy left.
One guy left. Close, close.
Yeah.
You know that stupid glitch? There was one hiding in there, I threw a grenade at it, and the grenade bounced off his head. That was lovely, then.
Hello.
Typical Halo BS.
The best part of it, I actually made a video about the spot you're talking about, and I know that 343 has seen it, and they've done nothing the last couple months.
Who's that?
Oh, I got that gun.
Level 4 wrecks
available. You're coming in low.
Wasp. Or Shogun, who can fly Wasp?
Sure, I'll take one. Where are you?
I would like to attack fly Wasp.
I will pull one in for you, and if you can come out on our side of the fortress.
Oh yeah, I just jumped to the garage.
They have a Wasp, by the way.
Right here.
Just so you know.
Oh shit. Fly, go home
oh,
base.
Oh, back. There it was.
I don't want to get rockets on it, I don't believe that. Arseholes, it's alright, it's not that bad. That's what pissed me off. I may as well just kamikaze this one into theirs and I'll get another one out. I've got enough. That just came out as you said the word wasp, Shogun. It's had rockets, one rocket on it. You can do work with it.
I'll grab it.
So annoying.
I've done some amazing stuff.
The wasp is heavily damaged now. I've put some shots on him.
I have one guy at the open lift. Yeah, he dropped
down. Yeah, he's way up top on the pillar. He's
yeah, he dropped
pillar.
Down, he dropped down.
Another one.
I walked it down. Guy above.
Like
the
I'm Yash Manu today. I'm going to take this bus down.
Tempo's fine.
Coming in low, two guys. They turned around. I got gun close. Four close lift. Two guys coming towards the actual lift.
Unbelievable, man. Something else.
I have a vehicle.
I have
one guy trying to go after our boss below it.
Yeah, I just need to kill the boss.
Killed their guy going after ours. have a ghost up, by the way. It's our side sentinel.
Okay, try and help.
I lost sight of it for a second. Oh, they have one guy open lift.
I think maybe two guys actually. Yeah, one guy has a really good shot. Keep that guy, watch out there. He's got a good aim.
Hey, that's two guys in the close lift. One on our side.
I'm assassinating.
They went to the two long time. They're going north, garage now, I think.
Hey, they had a ghost that's down. They have an ultra, no, they have a default ghost inside our garage, it's in the top.
Okay, I'll
go in there because it will kill me.
Got a blaze of cobalt.
I've got a guy from Temple Overwatch, I stuck him with the plasma pistol and stuff. Oh, thank god, it's our boss.
The left. Temple Overwatch. Okay.
I see him.
Yeah, that's it. Rest is dead.
Yeah, go ahead. Hopefully that's the last one. There's one hiding in here, I'm just gonna flash it. That sounded like a railgun.
Incoming Covenant threat!
Now we're just about here, I think.
Love it, I'm in a flying vehicle, but somehow they still think they can beat me with pistols.
Yeah.
You know, there's a scene in the movie Lawrence of Arabia when the Arab is trying to stab an airplane with a sword.
Would you, is that... Jewel Amdama, I'm gonna go and get another hail team, guys. Is that there, oh my god, guys. Oh no, there it goes. Give me...
My temple's clashing, one in I don't know what they have.
Yeah, there's one in temple, I don't want to risk this hail team.
Hey, they have a Oni Hog without a driver. Has a gun.
Oh, teammate, gun. There's a hailstorm.
Oh, fuck.
No, how did you guy kill me? How
I was trying to keep you alive there, but...
Matt, sorry, no, can you go out the other side and get the hailstorm and kill the gun?
Obviously, I spawned as far away from my weapon as possible. Typical Halo condition. 7 wrecks available. Halo be Halo.
I got to your right, there's a couple guys.
Teammates eliminated an elite specialist.
Oh my god, these elites are insane. What are they doing to me? My god, they are nightmares. Teammate had led them all over to the door when I went up there. Because they were cloaked, I couldn't see
them. We've got good teammates this time, you can't complain.
Right, I can give a Hannibal or an Oni Wasp to the next available pilot.
Why don't you take a Hannibal?
Because I've been away too long and I haven't practiced enough and you two are better. So
practice
at the moment. Oh no, I'm going to... I'd rather just not wait.
Anyway, go.
I've got like eight, so...
Yeah, I need to grab real mine in a second.
Okay. This time, are there any ghosts up beforehand?
The ghost spawn at the home.
Thank you so magic.
Any flying wasps?
Or as I know it's clear, but...
Are
you actually spawning that?
Are you
spawning that now?
Yeah,
or
come to main core base.
Yeah, I'm in there already.
Wreck confirmed.
Where are you?
We're capping.
Up the right hand side.
On the left. Go outside to the right.
Yeah. This way, if it gets destroyed, it's your feet. It's
still capping.
The elite specialist is giving our team a hard time.
Oh, I've
got
to invite a person to the party quickly. This is for the next game.
Cap.
South garage captured.
They're spawning outside.
There's a guy on the roof of garage, on top garage, if you can help.
I'm going there now. Yeah.
We're halfway
to victory.
Top garage, yeah.
One guy bottom.
Yeah, go.
Level 9 wrecks available.
Mission
finished.
Shuriken. Shurik.
Yeah, we got room for two, man. This game's nearly over. I've got to go.
He's coming out to the left.
There's a guy trying to sneak up. I'll take him out. I'll take Hannibal. You go to Hannibal.
Two people want to join.
I just got plasma pistol.
Okay, I might just send me that taxi.
Where you at?
I found him.
I don't know.
Let me finish this game, man. I'll be with you so soon.
What the hell's wrong with him? What the fuck is wrong with you, Zach? I don't know if his friends are in this, so...
That's the right, that's the right.
That's why I was trying to invite you to the party.
I'll try and help.
No, I'm an Oni.
Okay.
No, I definitely want
Where's
help.
Where's the Oni at? Wait.
Thank you, thank you.
Shut up. I basically blasted him.
Got a backup, Hunter.
Enemy core
defenses back online. You're right. Got him.
Hunter ancients are patrolling the oasis.
Yeah, man. Can you give us a sec? Sorry, man. We've got in a bit of a game here. It's a bit distracting.
Okay. Ah, good base now.
Yeah, they back up.
Let's see. Give it away in fantasies. I'll put my shit on. Level 6 with showgun.
No, it's fine.
It makes life easier for me.
There's no need.
I'm like a little maid going around.
There is no need, my friend. I know Henry would love a Henry.
Why? I'm in a Hannibal War.
Yeah, man.
No, I'm not talking about that. Henry would have a tortoise chain gun. You know that.
That's fine. That's fine, you can do that. We'll just keep this game and we'll be with you.
Incoming Prometheans at the Temple Overwatch.
Trying to cap these teams.
I thought Yash, man.
I'm the aim.
I highly doubt that.
Also known as Kaiba.
Incoming Prometheans.
Nah, you guys are fucked.
North Mirage captured.
Yeah,
you guys are shirkin.
This is just me and my friends. The enemy core is vulnerable.
Yeah, that's fine, man. Can you leave the party at the moment? Go join Jules, and I'll sort it out after this is done, because this isn't my party, and we're in the middle of the game, if that's cool, man. And I'll sort it out for you straight after, right? That's fine, yeah, you're welcome to get some places, so. I mean,
he's still alive, Henry.
Yeah.
Shuriken,
that's good. I'm gonna have to
add you real quick. Hey,
oh, no, it's not my OV.
Let's go ahead and head
out.
My
OV. Oh, but he had no overshield.
Nah, the only kill is my own Hannibal.
Is that a tank, by the way?
Yeah, I got my own trick.
No,
there we go.
Shuriken, I was trying to shoot the guy and the rocket just.
I thought he
appeared from the middle.
The rocket did no damage.
Jumper. Oh, I didn't actually mean to kill that one. Are they all in their core room, or...?
Enemy core at 75%. Enemy core at 50%. Incoming Covenant at the Oasis.
Oh, they're in the temple, actually.
Dominar.
Oh, that's why he teabagged.
What happened?
Rec confirmed.
DHD got revenge. His name's
enemy
revenge.
Core at 25%.
Apparently, my party just kicked me somehow.
Teammates are falling to Knight Dominar. Converge and
attack. I did get my unfrig there. It was like 5.
Excellent work, Spartan. That's a victory.
You got the unfrig?
Yeah. I got like 45 to 50 kill streak.
I shouldn't have saved you from the two bosses.
I'm claiming half that unfrig.
Yeah, you can claim most of those because I basically
you gotta give me an honourable mention in the video.